lived near the sea. One day, the mother crab saw a beautiful crane walking about in the sand and a straight, beautiful walk on its long legs. How beautiful that crane looks, she thought. But my son walks sideways, and it does not look nice. Why do you walk like that? She asked his son. Instead of this bad walking style, use your ten legs and walk straight, she added. How do I walk straight, mother? Asked the little crab. I know to walk like this only. Why don't you show me how to walk straight, mother? He asked her. So the mother tried to show her son how to walk in a straight walk, but no matter how hard she tried, she could not. Her legs did not seem to be fit for walking straight. I cannot, she said. Tried after many attempts. Forget it, child. I don't think crabs can walk like cranes.